Khan Siong Ann, a Singapore artist. After graduating from Chungcheong High School, Khan went on to study art in Nafa of Singapore, of which he graduated in 1967. Having keen interest in French artistic style and technique, he embarked on a journey to Paris and took him 15 years of hard work and determination to master the artistic style of French painting. In 1989, he returned to Singapore and has since took part in numerous group exhibitions. Until today, second-generation artist Mr. Khan remains popular in Singapore art scene, and his artworks continue to be sought after by many private investors. Khan Siong Ann's artworks vary in technique and medium, such as oil painting, Chinese ink, and watercolor. Along with the variety of scenes he provided, such as social gatherings, scenic records, lifestyles, and nudes. Over time, his art series became an extensive scale of visual indulgence. On the limited subject matters, Khan Siong Ann devoted his life energy and enthusiasm to express and to develop what he wanted to paint. That is absolutely wonderful. Khan Siong Ann's works are very quiet, with a strong European impressionistic style and a deep classical plot. His paintings are elegant and simple in form. He shows purity, simplicity, honesty, softness, freedom, and freshness in his paintings. He is a refined artist, and it is very rare.
我是希望说多一点人来参观，你们会发现康先生的画作呢颜色比较丰富，你会很感叹他留下了这样的一些可以讲说是非常的缤纷的非常丰富的一些作品。我们那个时代的人啊，都对法国有充满了一种崇拜，他去过法国，法国我也很熟，各方面的处理呢都非常的这个精致，很。
可以说是比较细腻的一幅了。康先生的画啊，他不论是画外国的风景、本地的风景，他都有他的特点啊，而且他的题材啊很生活化，就是很朴素的。所以我本身是很喜欢他的作品，我也希望经过这一次展览呢，多一点人认识他的画。谢谢。